That's running a little bit, so I guess we'll leave. Are you, do you have a buyer or are you playing already?
No, we're playing, but somebody's playing.
Why didn't you tell me you knew what the hell you were doing? What? I need the passcode.
0-7-0-7-6-5. They're awesome.
Mixing them?
For months, the only way I could was I was taking those I would vote in a day.
But if you mix them, then you can like put less of this, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
And get a little more.
Yeah, I, maybe I'll do that. What if I had my kidney stones and I didn't know they were kidney stones? I thought they were like pockets or something, you know? The only way I could function, I was taking ibuprofen for like 2.5 months. I was taking it.
Yeah, I know that's bad though, because I think ibuprofen is like...
He goes, how the hell are you been dealing with this?
He just went straight to Fama.
How are you dealing with this? I knew, but I don't know.
Hey there. I hear you were at a tournament with my friend Maria last weekend. That's why we didn't see you.
So it was Maria.
Maria Burke?
Did she play with
careful, there's a camera right behind your head.
Sorry.
There's a camera running, guys. There's a camera running.
Yep, didn't realize.
Or did she, what level did she play at?
Three?
Because I played in the 3-5 and above.
So maybe she only plays
with Valerie.
Maybe Valerie? I don't know who she plays with. Like, I don't know.
Valerie definitely played with someone named Maria.
And then had to do with that. Yep. No, but that's what she said.
So they played in the 3.5 and below.
Okay. Oh, maybe
I didn't
that's
actually
what
play
it was. So you were 3.5 and above, they were 3.5 and above. That. So.
It was fun. I won second place.
Nice!
I won a medal.
Oh my god, that's awesome. Well, that's because I didn't...
At 40 bucks.
Okay.
So like that's my entrance fee.
Yeah. That's what I saw. I talked to my friend's friend in Maria, and she's like, oh, you gotta do the tournament. And then she said she saw you there.
But you gotta play in the 3.5 in the club, maybe.
I don't think so.
Yeah.
I don't think so. But she said she saw you because I guess you played with you and AZ before.
Yeah. Well, she played with us on Friday night.
Oh, okay, got it.
And she played with Donna, so we're pretty sure that.
Okay, it probably had to be.
I don't remember what she looks like. She didn't stay very long. I think I played her once.
Okay. Okay, yeah, and I think they ended up...
Valerie.
Okay. So she said, I guess, they were playing someone. They were playing 10 to 1 in luck.
Oh,
in like one of the semifinals. In like one of the semifinals. Well, she said there was some people in there, she thought it should have been in the upper bar.
I know them.
Okay.
So, like, I think Terry has very strong public.
And she said some of them she thought should have been in the upper deck.
Yeah.
And they were. Yeah. But she said,
these two.
She goes, I'm in the upper deck. I'm like, she goes, we fell apart. So, but I think she said by the time they were done, so they made it into the semi, right? And then they lost. And then
they must have come in fourth.
I think she said they came in fourth. She's like, the one team said, we should have been fine.
You know, Laura, the tall, blonde, big blonde lady, she plays in.
Oh, okay.
And Marianne, she also plays here. Like, they're very strong players.
Okay.
And then she won second place.
Wow. All right. And Maria might know them from here because she comes here. She's like a member here. So.
And then the people that went first, I know that they're very
good. Okay.
So they had a
tough bracket. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Tough
bracket.
We did too. Yeah. And they won. They beat everything.
Okay, yeah. But
that
became
second.
And now we're playing 2-11.
Right?
You said we're playing I didn't realize there was a camera.
You guys have Jane and stuff?
Thank you.
Oh my God, what's your face? I thought you were sitting over there. So who do we just play?
Thank you.
three hands.
People, yeah. The course might be, I got these people. Yeah. Golf
coffee dealer. Yeah,
they had a kind of
weed
court.
Because
they
were
trying to get people to move.
Yeah.
was really proud of.
Just
Donna. Donna. point. That was a good point. Three. Yes. Yes.
Thank you.
Look good, Sandro. Look really nice.
Oh, my God.
Ball through was there and everything.
Thank you.
cranberry milk.
Thank you.
I can just place my bag.
low enough. Not low enough, Lana.
Yeah, we're next. We haven't played either one. And we've been sentenced to play.
Dude.
My God,
yeah. It's...
No, we lost the first game. We lost the score. We got fucking crushed. Yeah, we just went out and beat it. We just didn't play game. You know, we just finished the text phase, and now we're talking to each other. That's it, we're having, you know, having trouble communicating with that digital help.
You guys are waiting on, you guys are waiting on this game?
Yeah.
All right.
How many have you played so far?
We have played 6. Oh, you guys had a bye? Alright.
Hey, you.
Hey, you now.
Oh, wow. You're going to take that? Alright. Alright, who played two?
Thank you. Stale bong water. Good job, girl. You really, really do like it. Glove, hand in the glove that time. That sleep.
Sandra and Donna, love the four. How are you guys doing? Pretty good, how are you? Now we're done. We're done. Let's just go. Take a break for a minute. That point is fun.
Yeah, there you go.
What do we have left?
We actually have all the food right here, right? And then we have chocolate. What's that name again? Okay. Huh? Oh, yeah. Look at the Let's go get them on this one. Okay. Both those games are bad. Too many outdoor salaries, you know what I mean? We have to be very tough. That was a good shot.
I'm about to die.
inside. Giving you bad news. I don't like giving you bad news. You guys didn't pick her up?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
was, I think, their second match.
Yeah. Go! Lord, come on. Sorry, guys. Sorry. Help. Help.
It does take a second to like... Thank you. Will, is that one or two?
So we have to get some more.
No, we'll call you. I know. Yeah, come.
Okay, so.
We didn't play Howard.
Howard!
No.
I mean,
we just stopped.
We just played one day. Let's play one day.
Thank you.
this your first time? I can give you one piece of advice. It goes so fucking quick. Enjoy every minute of it and try to relax because you soon notice something going on.
Look at that.
All the way out to that. Two to three games. You guys know games are to 9 from now?
Oh my god.
Oh. So I have that in the back of my mind for a year now.
Yeah, I bet you have.
Never mind, full form. Sorry.
Somebody else
not 10-10-2020. You were supposed to be married that day, and that happened. And you tried a year later, and that happened. So later, 2 years after, then they had a baby. So I don't know if it's cute, but maybe the fucking world. Trisha! She wants pay.
We got 1 minute left.
Will, you gotta pay these guys?
Yeah, we have to play you.
We have to play Stan either.
Okay.
Yeah. Both teams, yeah.
All right.
Okay, hold good.
Okay. In Colorado, what's the score? All my scores before we leave. Trish,
yeah.
Change all our scores to win.
You want me to change them?
Yeah, I'll change.
Come on, Howie.
What are we doing now? Where are we going?
Don't worry about that.
Against them. So the first court that opens up, we'll play them. Sandro. All right, so Stan and Sue beat Lisa and me 11.
No, 9.
9-7.
9-7?
Yeah. I haven't heard enough of those squeals and whoops. Oh, gotta do it. Sandra, where are you at? Where are you at?
Seven and two or three.
We're about three.
You need to play Johanna and
Trent. But with the upgrade and the game, much more potential. Oh, that's good. That's good. And then, don't know, Joanna or anything.
Oh,
so
the women up there.
So
what
do you have left? That's a lot of those big schools. And we have to play Joanna and Charlie, who I think would be a good one.
4-0-2.
Mike's up there. Her husband. His problem is he puts his volleyball in the back. So that's kind of fun. So that's why I'm going to say that comes out a couple minutes with that. But looking at that, whatever you say, yeah, yeah. Certainly on me. You know, that's
awesome. You
were in the zone. Oh, no, he's good. I played with her. I used to play with her out
of bed. We got one more win. One more win.
One more win. One more win.